Welcome everybody. Welcome back. Welcome back to RE7. Hello everybody. Time to carry on from where I left off, which is trapped in a room by some strange guy. And I wanna... I've been enjoying this because I have literally no idea what's gonna happen next. And I think I'm getting actually close to the end, which is good because I didn't want to start Resident Evil 8 for the first time before I do that, so let's go. But yeah, I've been waiting a while to play Resident Evil 8 as well. Whoa, that's freaky. I ain't seen that load screen yet. Whoa. Instantly a mad atmosphere. I don't know how far back it is. Let's have a look around. Ooh, I might turn my light off as well. Oh yeah, it's VHS vision as well, isn't it? I forgot about that. Alright, give me a second to turn my light off. Gotta do this right. How's everyone doing? Everyone good? Good stuff, everyone. My last go was mad thing at old house part. I got shivers all through me. Mad experience that. Right, let's go. That's better. I've got a little USB light on. It's just a bit of yellow light, so it's not totally dark and I don't get like eye strain or all. But it's a lot darker than my roof light. But now my cat's crawling on me. Right, no more delays everyone, let's go. Yo, let me out. Nice. Bit freaky, but nice. Ah, so there's a few things I need to do again. Right, so... yeah, there's a whole bunch of stuff I need to do again now, what I did last time. So... one of those things is... oh, it won't let me burn that yet. Right, so straight to the back room, I guess. Get all wet and whatnot. Yeah, fuck you. It's like a film Saw. Really want to punch this guy in the face at some point. He's very rude. Any secrets down here? So, what we got? First of all, give me that. Thanks very much. You got this weird stuff oozing out. Might be coffee. What's that? Oh, it's ancient tins. I bet this would look actually really cool without the VHS filler. So I've got the nozzle thing. I don't know that password. That's just a balloon. See, there's a few things here. You've got the scrapes on the floor, and the wall's been filled in there. So what's been going on there? Oh, and what do we have here? Yeah, like I said, I've no clue what's going to happen next. I've never played this game this far. That's a big cake. Mia better not be hiding in there. Right. Quick shower. And then I need a balloon for that. Alright, so yeah, the cooker. Fucking, I thought I was a person then. Cook it up. Thank you. Yeah, it's a crazy game, isn't it? It's good stuff. Bit weird, but it's good stuff. Did I reach in the toilet yet? Oh yeah, and I put my crank thing in here. It's not a crank. Animate this weirdo. Need a finger for it. Reminds me of that machine in Big what gives him his fortune. Flush. Ugh. Give me the treasure. Ah,
fucking disgusting.
Nice one. Very good. So, need a finger for whatever that is. But for now, I'm going in this room. Yeah, there's this as well. Thought it might reveal some at all. You know, a hidden thing in telescope or something. Burn it. Nine wolf balloons. Stop it. Right, that's enough, that's enough. Give me it. Proper basic table. Can we push it? No. Another cord. Happy. So now what you do is place the balloon here. Oh, holy shit. Like a nail bomb. Whoa. I forgot about that. Nice pen though. Just weird, isn't it? Like stuff what's in this, it's weird. Whoa, see a freaky guy at top. Oh, we got a dog. Hey boy, no, yeah, hey boy, where be Jack? Get rid of that. Right. So, am I now at where I was before? I have the candle. So, just a nice pen, that's what I have. So pretty much that's all I got out of the back room. Wait a minute, wait. So I don't get to keep that weird nail, it just went through my hand anyway. It is like Saw, isn't it? You gotta figure it out while some creepy guy's probably watching you. It won't stop coming out. So why can't I start making some pictures with it? Oh, can I clean my telescope? Whoa, oh. Right, so time to start thinking, putting things together. What do we have here? Reaper, Apple Core, Baby, Scorpion, whatever that is. Well, there's like so many things. Which makes that impossible to guess, I guess. So strange. Why have I got a telescope? What's going on? Is this a dream? So the objective is to stop these sprinklers from putting the candle out. But you can't do that without the crank, so. Happy fucking birthday. So what I need to do is, obviously get this crank. Which is that door corded there. So that's the objective. So I need a password for that door. So now to get the password. Very strange. Reminds me a little bit of when I used to play CSI when I was a kid. Let's have a look around, shall we? Ah. No water is coming out. Well, that doesn't do much, to be fair. And she needs a finger. Anyway, can I have my finger? What? What is this place? So I can only animate it, I can't have my thing back. But there's a lot of people, well, I don't know about a lot of people, but some people are like, what's he doing? How come he doesn't know what to do? His game's been out about 8 years. Well, not that many, but. But yeah, I've never played it this far, or watched anyone play it this far. Just had to turn the mic off for a second. Let me double check it's still going. Yeah, I had to make an unpleasant sound and spit. Yeah, all good. Right, here's to figuring this out in world record pace. Tell you what, first of all, give the light. Maybe we can burn something. We've got a tap what don't work. A pen for no apparent reason. A dirty telescope. None of it goes together. Or does anything. And I can't even interact with that at all anymore. Or with anything else. I don't know why I did that, but I did. The first to forget F was on the cooker door. Right, so. What's next? Set this gas on fire and put an end to his madness. So, I need to get a password for that door. Which this must have something to do with, I'm guessing. But you can't guess it either. You have to actually get the password. Sure, I just heard something in my headphone like a voice. Oh, I can't hear them popping. I've only got one headphone in, so some things I can't actually hear. Right, mate, you should hold all the secrets. Or none. So why is it set to happy? Sure, I keep hearing a little bit of a voice. See, that's nothing else in this room, is there? What's with these weird items? The feather seems to be a cheap replica. Interesting, it mentions the feather. Can hear something like a TV or something in distance. Alright, so I can't interact with that. Yeah, ain't this what that freaky robot thing is going to be using? Yeah, I heard it again then. And then we got this. Yeah, combine. Oh, that must mean use. What do you mean, use? This should have got an award for being one of the weirdest games ever made. Like, genuinely weird. I like weird. I like Silent Hill and stuff like that, but this is genuinely weird. Let's get a clearer picture of this room, shall we? Jeez. It seems to have been fitted with a polarizing filter. The dirt on it makes it hard to see through. Ah, so we need to get the tap working to clean it. Or, you know, water from the sprinklers. Give me that telescope. You ready? Boom. That's good stuff. Now we're going to go look at the family's picture with it. How do you like that? Somebody been trying to eat his cake. What was the other thing I'd say? Oh yeah, maybe put the pen thing on. Give it to her. Do you want his pen? Oh yeah, needs a finger, I guess. Well, good luck with that. So, now what to look at with your telescope? Here we go. And there's your password. Hanging person. What looks like a penis at first? I think it's a bird. One of those little aliens used to get in a plastic thing as a kid. Right. So that is for this, I think. Finally making progress in this saw puzzle. Yo, I got the password. Hanging person. Penis. And kid. Voila. Easy little stick buddy. Does he want to come with us? Oh, little half squat. With a face on it. I don't know what it is with Capcom and whoever it is they work with, but they're very strange people. They just like to put that strange out there, don't they? But people seem to like it. You know, there's all kinds of beings in this world. Wait a minute. What do I do with this thing? I'm too busy quoting Tropic Thunder to even realize what it gives me. So it lets you say that. Look at all in my hand. So, we've got Twigman. Not really sure how that's going to help. I guess we could always set him on fire and see what that does. Yeah, have Twigman. And now we have a finger. It's a good job this is being recorded, because I won't believe this happened tomorrow. Alright, fella, got your finger. Now, you can have a knockoff pen. Action. Whoa!
What the fuck is that? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man. No.
Oh, fuck. I'd instantly give it a right hook. Or at least one that was finished. Check your arm. How do you want me to do that? Do you mean check my arm? Gives a light. I'm not pressing that again, that's for sure. I think I've got the password. Lehu Zeha. Easy money. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna turn it up. Well, that's the puzzle complete. They who? They her? Oh shit. Alright, so. Crank it. Go get a light.
Happy birthday to you.
Yeah. Hip, hip. Oh. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I need to turn the crank there.
Happy birthday!
Yeah, let's wait till I get my hands on that hillbilly. Kind of forgot it were all a video. What the hell just happened? I'm not sure if it's because it's 1 in the morning and I just ate a bunch of food, or because my character just burnt to death, but I feel like I'm about to start sweating. I've got heat waves going through. Ah, I've got the nice colour palette back. Beautiful chairs. Oh, it's so good to be at sea again. So, my inventory is a bit different now. Oh, yeah, I have to combine that, though. I'll be forgetting, baby. Cool TV, I used to have one like that. So, what now? I've no clue what we're happening now before. Wow, I forgot what it looked like. Ugh. I thought maybe if I could have turned that crank and turned the water back on, I might not have burnt. Oh, it's got a head on it. Looks a bit like a graphics card. So I need another one of these. And some serum ingredients. So, where to? Oh, I got a snake key. Apparently I am being there. Can't see what that is though. Well, one way to find out. have been in there, haven't I? Alright. It's behind me. Man overboard! Nice line of pictures. Aloha! Evelyn. Why are they facing away from us? Pretty bird. Well, time to open a fresh snake door. See what lies beyond it, because I've got no idea. Hello. How's it going? How do you get about without, like, doing up? Sure you don't need a brew or anything, cup of coffee. I'm just gonna have a look around if you don't mind. Ah, I see why you sat here. Not enough space. There's no I can do about that either. It's alright. Did he know? Cool chair. Didn't even give you a cushion. It's got suspension now. Couple of springs. Didn't expect the chair to move. Glitched out and affected the whole lighting. See if I can't combine it immediately. Alright. Best check the other clock then, isn't it? Oh, that looks good. Just jump in there for a little bit. You wanna get in? Fancy it. We're already here now. Quick massage. You're all right. Whoa, see that? Under bed. Oh, it's proper 3D. Interesting. You know what that is, don't you? Do a clock, a bed moves. Very interesting, that's proper 3D, that. Really is a nice looking game. And very 3D. I love the wood. I love the wood in this game. So. Ah, space. I've already done that. Like, ages ago. Interesting that this game does that. It lets you open a lot of stuff. What don't contain anything. That wall looks awesome. So yeah, give me a green herb. Oh yes, Ghostbusters machine. Treasure. Hey old lady, I can get the herbs now, if you fancy it. A few green herbs and then, you know. That's one each, one barrel each. Just think about it, will you? Empty drawer. Oh, lockpick. Nice. I can open that other thing now. I kind of like that picture. Although she looks very sad. And a bit like a him. No, not examine. Equip it. Reload. Kind of feel like it's getting me ready for a boss fight. That's cool that I would notice that under bed. So I need to go check the clocks now. Watch now, when I go back in, she's going to be a totally different position or dancing or something. You never know. I'm going to go open that chest thing. It's been annoying me for ages. I can't get into it. What? What? Say hello. Whoa. Using all my fire on you. Run, man, run. Ah, you know what? Time to save it. Wow. Hello, Mia. I wish you was here, it's been really weird. Got rid of that weird tape. What was the other thing? Maybe that for now. But what's in here anyway? I had a feeling that was going to happen. I've done way too many. How's everyone doing? Everyone alright? Looking after yourself? Eating oranges and whatnot? Let's go underground. What you want to do is get yourself a bottle of spring water every day. Wow, this looks cool. I'm drinking some more of that. I like how you can hear outside from down here. And whatever that noise was. Whoa, whoa, what? Whoa, what's the chances? Told you she gets around. I'm thinking she is starting to want to get in that bed with me. Is it more than one of you? What are you even doing here? Talk to me later. Oh, that's freaky. Oh, ah. Oh. Me on shotgun made me jump. Oh. You're not having your green herbs back. You know the deal. One barrel each in bed. Just kick off your shoes here. F thermal insulation. I need one more coin to get the magnum. Do you know where I can find a coin? Just, man, I'm getting away from her. I thought it was strange that a sound played when I came down here. I ain't been down here for a bit. Hey, bro. So you're just hanging out down here? I can see you trying to seduce me with just your eyes and telecommunication. No, that's just telephone, isn't it? Alright, telepathic. Something like that. See you later. Weirdo. Wow, that wall looks beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. She's next to me now. I'm not. Oh. Yeah, there's some very big feet. I think they're Jack's. Oh, exploded earlier. See you later. Ooh, treasure. I'm already crouched. Yeah. I'll go get that then. Which reminds me. Treasure map. That's my cat knocking stuff over. Don't actually know where that one is. Oh, I think that's in the old house. I don't want to go back in there. Move on. Pressing that instead of right, your clocks. No, there's one in here. I'm sure it's like 10 past 10 or 10 to 10 or something like that. Ah, quarter past 10. What's she doing just underground? It's unpredictable this game, I'll give it that. I can hear a freak. Yeah, the nice chairs it is. Well, the red one. Oh, so, what was he gonna do? The lock pick. Oh yeah, the clock, the snake room. Combine that with its. Yeah, what's going on? Isn't that the combine button? Alright, no. Well, that's that's that. The other locked tub, I think, is up here. I think I'm like really far away from where it actually is. Oh no, it's down here. Oh. What's with noises? What are you doing? As if it made me jump because I expected something else to be next to me. Well, I've just come straight back into the same room. I don't know what I'm doing tonight, me. That locked thing is it's that thing on the table, you know what I mean, don't you? There. I think that's it. Just what I'm going to do it because I don't know if I'll have a chance to after. So. Right, this way. There we go. Shotgun shells. Yeah, that thing earlier we're just on about that place there and shotgun. Did that ages ago. Right, progress. So, upstairs. Is it 10:15, I believe? Oh, she's gone now. Weird that. Wonder what's gonna happen now then. Watch her come running in. Oh no. What are you doing? Oh, just to close it. That looks nice. Well, here we go. What's that? Oh. Yoo-hoo. Imagine if she were just looking at you now. The fact that she never talks is even worse. Oh. It's like being in the bowel of a ship. Wonder where we're going now. What is that?
Oh my God.
Stinks. So weird. Again, nothing in it. Got some strange customs in these places. Keycard. We can get access to that party now. What is this? Saw blades hanging down with a... yeah. Anybody remember the Chainsaw Massacre? This is a workshop. Isn't it? It's a workshop door. I'm back in the cellar. Oh, I'm getting... Oh, no. No. I don't know what you're doing these noises for. I'm out of here. Why can't I get out of here? No, that takes me to that place. I don't want to go there. So melee, so it's fast. Fuck. Oh, bollocks. Aha. Oh, that's freaky. You what, mate? Oh, shit. Run. Oh. Oh, fuck. Fucking hell. Bollocks to that. I sent so much straight from me body. Freaky, gloopy, weird things. Pushed me just over edge to the starting to sweat point, and I never sweat. Not even when I used to go to the gym. Right, my cat's threatening to destroy my plants if I don't open window for. How crazy is that? Right, yeah, I got through that without taking any damage. I think I blew that guy's head clean off, or whatever it is. Did that say? Oh yeah. So They only have one serum ingredient right now, though. But I do have this. Might just leave this music on for a second and create a quick cold bit of coffee. Pretty mad journey so far. Started off in the saw room. My character got burnt. Yeah. Did a few things. Flattened two big greasy gloopy guys. And other ones came after me. Seeing a little running one, a little fast one. Second. Cold caffeine ingested. Moving on. Oh yes, we're going to a party now. I got the access things. Oh, I forgot you could do filming this. It's a freaky place, is that down there? I can't wait to get out then, which is exactly what it should be like. Right, outside. Watch that old woman just be sat somewhere again. Oh, Mia. I was just thinking about you. Hello, Mia.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party.
Told you it was a party.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Mate, I'd already be here if it weren't for his phone call. That looks cool, isn't that? Told you it was a pie. That guy's getting a shotgun straight to the face. Shouldn't have ever touched me. Here we go. Whoa. You again. Oh, I wasted a shell. Probably shouldn't have used all my shells on them. I must have missed a coin. Back in a caravan. Yeah, I must have missed a coin somewhere. And now I'm missing his gun. Unless that's what that treasure is. Doubt it's just a coin, though. Surely this is in the old house, because there's stuff in cages in there, isn't there? But that's just a guess. Should take this and give it to Mia. Tempted to go look for that treasure. Might find some ammo on the way. Just in case. I'm gonna put that away. Might go another quick look in the old house. Because that treasure might really help. Oh, let's go. Welcome to paradise. Open up. Mia? I'm here. Fluorescence. Impressive. Let's play. All this just for me. I probably should have had some green herbs myself for this whole experience. It's another saw thing. Bet Mia's not even here. Oh, here we go. What's on? Off.
Ethan, hold on, I got some for you. Looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. Zoe's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, you're gonna come crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll make that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
Time to kill that weirdo. Or maybe this is where that treasure is. Bagoosh.
Wow, wow, wee, wow, woo! You have got a good eye!
It was a dirty fish tank. Whoa. There it is. See that? Very sly. Pretty sure I don't need that. Ooh! Fuck. The fuck? What's the point of repairing that, isn't it? Like, no better than my current gun. Oops. Do you know what? Let's just do it. Forgot how to move it. Oh, ah. There it is. So it is different. That's just a little Glock. Alright, cool.
Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on, take a chance, you never know.
I can't remember what I said. Holy shit. That was a bit dramatic, wasn't it? Just here. Oh, fuck. I forgot to blow it up.
password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
Shit. Whoa, Resident Evil noise. I think that's what I said. Back, fella. I ain't got a clue what the other one was, he said. Like, no idea. Oh, find your password to your room. That's what it said. Oh. New pistol. I thought it might happen. I guess there's no way to know still. Empty. Psychostimulants. Oh. Limbo. Oh no. What? Whoa. Off of his head. It's a bit like a liquor. Everywhere. And there it is. Steroids. Yeah. Is that shit gonna blow up? I did as well, but I don't think it got me. He This is going to be a strange memory tomorrow. Steroids. I like how his pistol looks. Stopped. Just how we're going to use it against them, just in stopping time. There's no more to use against them, is there? Oh, there's no more to use. We've reset position. Almost stopped in time. I could have blown them both up. Alright, I'm back. Let's party. Maybe I'll put some of these bullets in them. That was my cat. Yoink. Alright. Can hear freaky noises. Ooh, whoa! Holy shit. Is it save room? Oh, that was a surprise attack. I'm bleeding out. I definitely jumped good and proper then. Well, I'm gonna have to use that. Wonder why there's a TV. I ain't got no new videos. That's nice of a minute to give you a VCR and a TV in your room. Cheers, mate. That was one save down, wasn't it? To stop any confusion, I'm going to put it on the top one. Yeah, I said when I started recording, whenever that was. I've been enjoying this because I've no idea what's going to happen. Never played it this far, but I also want to finish it so I can start number 8, which I've been waiting a while to do since my last computer packed in on me. And I absolutely love Gothic castles. Those black monster things just surprise attack you. Psychostimulants now. See that? Oh, it's just a light bulb, isn't it? Old wood stairs propped up. Cheers. Right, where to? Guess I can drop down. Grenade launcher, I've got one of them in box. Don't want to waste bullets, but I'm sick of being blown up by boxes. Aziz Light. Oh. Is there anything normal around here?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire. Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
You can't pull me headphone out.
Fuck you too.
I didn't get to hear what he said at the end because I can't pull my headphone out. Off. but a good guy. Run there. Should really have two headphones, and sometimes I can't hear what's being said. And they're looking at his hand. Shit. Come on now. What's this? Have I done it? No! Weird freak. I'm down. Ch-ch-ch-ch. Exactly what to do. Oops. Right, so I need to pick the other thing up and make those grenades. It's a strong chem fluid, I think it is. It going upstairs? Shouldn't be using my bullets, I already know there's only one what blows up upstairs. Not gonna have a space now. Should have thought of that. Ah, take that. So I brought a grenade launcher with me, but this time it didn't give me what I need to make the rounds. Ruin my plan. Can I combine this? Oh, I can't even combine it. I wouldn't have picked that grenade launcher up if I didn't think I had space, but... I thought I'd find the same thing again. So I've kind of messed up now. Picked up, didn't I, a treasure? Fairly sure I picked up, so get rid of that. Now I can pick the battery up. And then tick. Replace a knife we've got. Good to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire! Keep it clean, gentlemen, we have rules. It's how you deal with hardships that makes you a man, Ethan.
Got some range on it. Bullets for everything already. Bollocks, man. Fuck you. What are you doing to me? Wrong button. I had to do a crouching strat. That's how we do it.
You ever wonder how you got to this point?
come on, man. Took more damage trying to use it. I can feel I should stop, but one more. Oh, I could have used that against him. Shit. Oh, didn't let me use it, that's good. Good stuff. Stagger pie.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bar.
Helmets, I mean.
Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Fuck you too.
This is good.
It's how you deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
It's the only thing it said what I liked. Boom, over. Well, that made me jump. Here I can switch bullet type. Special bullets. I need to stop taking hits. Get off me, man. Shit, switch bullets. Freak. Whoa, how did it do that from behind? One right.
You doing okay, buddy?
No. This dude's fast and he can spew up out the back of his head apparently. Why is he so fast? This is so weird. something there. Shotgun. Give me a shotgun. Oh, bollocks. I'm supposed to take a green herb. Right, I'm done, everyone. I could feel I was out of juice not long ago. Whew. Yeah, I made a bunch of progress, though. But yeah, it's because I jumped on it late after a bunch of food, so I'm a bit slowed down, but all good stuff. Yeah, it's 2:30. And I've been going 2 hours, wow. Nearly. Oh, well, yeah, good stuff, everybody. Weird, but good. Getting closer to finding Mia. And I can start Resident Evil 8. I'll probably set about finishing this tomorrow. Oh. Yeah. Good stuff, everybody. I was trying to remember again some of the stuff what happened, but it didn't seem like 2 hours. Well, it will be in 30 seconds. Yeah. Like I said already, good stuff. And I'll see you next time when we finish this off. Find Mia again. Start number 8. Although I don't think you see her much in number 8. That's a shame. And I am going to do this game again though, on hard. Since I did a bunch of it with a slow frame rate. But yeah, lots of good stuff to come. And I'll see you later. Thanks for stopping by. Bye bye now.